These are the Boredoms. We recorded them in concert this afternoon as well here on the NME stage. And, well, I'll tell you what the tracks are after you've heard them, maybe.
Oh! Champion. No time. Okay, we have no time.
Bye-bye, see you again.
Sorry. This happened very fast. This is time. Boredoms.
That great cry of banzai at the end of that. They were going to go on to do another number, as you probably could tell, but were cut off before they could get on with it. Most entertaining set, though, and I'll give you the titles or approximations there, too. Anyway, we were given a set list, but it was written in Japanese, but we've managed to make some sense of it. The first track seems to be Boata, followed by Bachi, and then Hopper. The fourth track was Yellow Tang, and that seemed to segue into 19BO95. And if those titles are incorrect, well, I apologise. But those were the Boredoms from Japan, anyway. Still here, obviously, as you can tell from the background noise, much activity at Glastonbury. Tomorrow afternoon between 5 and 7, well, it's going to be roughly like this. We're going to have sessions from, or live recordings, rather, from Zion Train and Dread Zone. Diplo Dubala is playing in the on the jazz stage, and according to The Pig, who played particularly well this evening in Norwich, so hopefully he'll do this. Oh, what was that? Do the same sort of thing tomorrow afternoon. Sharon Shannon got one or two tunes that we recorded earlier today, which we broadcast between 5 and 7 for you. And Billy Bragg has promised to step into the studio and talk to us a bit about life, whether he'll do this or not. Time alone will tell. And at some stage, PJ Harvey will be performing live, but I think that'll probably come actually slightly after 7 o'clock. But thanks very much for listening to this, and we'll be back with you for a lot of tomorrow. Actually, Johnny Walker, a lot of Johnny Walker, a little bit of me, and then more of Johnny Walker. But right now, it's time for me to hand over to Westwood.